Well, Pops on the River is one of the great highlights of entertainment in the scenic city, and this free concert features the CSO Orchestra and other musical guests as they celebrate our nation's independence and the beauty of our riverfront area. Here to tell us more about this year's entertainment is Rodney Van Valkenburg. Thanks for joining us.
Well, thank you for having me.
Did I get that right?
Oh, excellent.
Okay, perfect. Good
deal. Van Valkenburg, perfect.
All right, perfect. So tell me what we can look forward to for this year's, the 2018 Pops on the River.
Well, it's one of the great community celebrations that we have, and it's really a joint effort by the City of Chattanooga and Arts Build, where I work, and also the Chattanooga Symphony and Opera, to put together this great Independence Day celebration. But it's not quite on Independence Day, it's on July 3rd, which is
earlier,
Tuesday.
Yeah.
That's right, one day early. So we can all enjoy 4th of July in our communities at home.
That's right, because there's so much going on 4th of July, so
exactly.
We want to celebrate a little early. I love to celebrate all week long, personally.
I think that'd be great.
Okay, so this year's show is going to be a little bit special, especially for our veterans. You want to tell me about that?
Yes. Operation Song is a wonderful organization, and what they do as part of therapy for veterans is they invite veterans to come in and share their stories and put their stories into lyrics and then into songs. So there's going to be people, songwriters, and who have created these songs, and also there are also some are musicians. Some are and some are not, but that's really going to be a great celebration of veterans and their experience. And I think, you know, the Pops on the River is really a great celebration for our veterans. And as we celebrate our heroes and our community, you know, part of the concert, they do the Armed Forces Salute.
Okay.
Where different if you have different branch of the armed forces, that if you're a member of those or had part, working with one of those branches, you stand up, and it's one of my favorite moments of the Pops on the River to see all the different veterans stand up, because you realize there are veterans around us in the community. So we really appreciate and honor the work and their service to our country.
All right. And of course, the songs are great, too. You
exactly.
Know, each melody for the different branches is always fun to listen to.
Exactly.
So what other songs can we look forward to experiencing?
Well, this is going to be a great concert by the Chattanooga Symphony and Opera. Some of my favorites, they're going to do some songs that people recognize. You know, it's a community concert. And so we'll have some songs from musicals. And I'm glad they're doing West Side Story, because Leonard Bernstein is his 100th birthday. So that's a special treat. Plus, they also have other patriotic songs that people will be familiar with throughout the concert. So it's really going to be a great family event.
And now the evening is not just about music. There's a little bit more to experience throughout the beginning and the end of the night. Do you want to tell me about everything else going on?
Well, yes, we're excited. One thing that we do at Arts Build is that we provide funding for different art projects like Operation Song. We've supported that organization. But there's also a project by La Paz that are creating a mural by Latino women who are working towards their citizenship, and created this mural, and that's going to be over at the peace. There's a circle of peace trees, and it's going to be there as well. So there's a lot to do. There's food, beverages you can buy. Do bring your lawn chair.
Good to know.
Yes, and blanket, because you do need to kind of
have a space.
Right? You know, so I encourage people to get there early. If you get there, you know, and some people set up really early, but I think to get there at 4:30, 5 o'clock, and on, you're always going to find some. I mean, it's a big space, so you're going to find a spot. But if there's a very particular spot you want to get there early.
And of course, the night's going to conclude with an amazing fireworks
show. Oh, of course. It's great. And those are going to be shot off by Renaissance Park.
Okay.
And it's always a great display. And, you know, the orchestra just finished playing the, you know, and it has all the 1812 overture and all that, so that we associate fireworks with. So it's going to be a great, really great family evening.
All right. So give us all the details again. Where is it happening? What time does it start?
Great. Coolidge Park. There's parking across the river. If you need, there's some paid parking at between 4th and 5th, and you can get a shuttle over to the by the theater center. They'll drop you off and pick you up, a free shuttle over there. So that's on Tuesday, July 3rd. And the again, it starts Operation Song from 5 to 7. The symphony starts at 8, and fireworks about 9:45.
Okay, but come on out early if you want to, and just enjoy the beautiful area that we have. Again, bring your lawn chair. And or a blanket to have a nice comfortable place to sit, right?
Exactly.
All right, where's the best place to find a little bit more information?
Well, you can come to our website, mm-hmm. At artsbuild.com. Also, we thank Chattanooga Presents, and you go to Chattanooga Presents website.
All right, sounds great. Well, Rodney, thanks for joining us and giving us all the details to look forward to next Tuesday.
Great.
All right, thank you. We will see you there, and we'll see you right back on the other side of this commercial break.